I don't have too much time. I have to use fans, otherwise I'll burn to death right now. So in lieu of one of the other activities, let's go with a musical bullet hell. Yeah, why not? Listen to some things and chill. Or panic. One of the two. I'll find out. There we go. Alright, I am Triangle. I'm a cute friend. Triangle. Okay. Wait, did it read my keyboard as being a player? Let me fix that. There we go. Let me fix this. There we go. I didn't notice it did that. Fixed it. Now I am the cube. Just a moment. Make sure everything's going well. Yep, okay. I didn't see any of the things I normally see whenever I'm managing stuff. Hello there, little ball things. Come here. Alright. Circle to dash. Alright. How many layers are we tossing onto this? Alright. Starting to not like the screen. Ow. Come on, what do you got, red spinny things? They have explosions. Can we talk about this? Where's the thing? How do I escape? Variable. I'll dance as long as I have to. Seriously, where is it? Hello? Okay. Well, I'm better now. Triangle thing, I think I need you. Get back here. Kronos. Oh, the triangle shoot at me. Okay, cool. Good to know. Don't explode. Ow. Hello, blue line. I have no idea how I've dodged as many as I have. I'm gonna stay here. Never mind. Triangle! Get back here. I guess I need more triangle for that. Into the Milky Ways, I guess. By boss fight, I see. Hostile Q Brethren, why? Can we not talk about this? I guess not. Hi. They explode. I wonder what's gonna happen to this game whenever I unleash it to the YouTube bots. I wanna find out now. Big circle. Hi. Yeah. I don't like that my default positioning is left. I said it. Second triangle. Alright. And this thing. Logic Gatekeeper. Hello there, little lines. Don't hurt me. Ow. They hurt me bad. Okay, I guess we have lives. Gotcha. I don't like these things. Just live up here with the other cube. Never mind. Oops. Come on, basic ability to play video games, don't fail me now. so destructive. Get over here. And that makes three. So what's this thing? Long live the new fresh. All right. Hello? Stop eating everything. Okay. Ow. Guess I live here now. What? Okay, that's what that means. And then it comes back. Gotcha. I'll just slip right through there. Don't seem happy. Now you got three arms. Look at you. Oh. You just punch yourself. Feel like an idiot. Ow. Okay. I'll walk away. Get away from that. Ow. I could probably dash and loop inside that circle. I don't want to, though. Now you're big. Okay. No. Alright. Death Beam got me, I'll admit. All the way at the beginning. Alright. Well, I guess I'll learn. Okay, fine. I'm done with that. Ow. Any more free shots you want to give him? No? Okay. Your other arm needs to calm down. Honestly, a lot of things need to calm down right now. Don't punch yourself, stupid. Ow. I think. Nope. I missed the first one. Don't have any more of those to give. Yep. Nope. Ow. Yep. Double yep. Calm. Yep. Over. Oh, looks like you're gonna hit yourself. Idiot. Ow. What is this? Just shapes and beats. It's a little ribbon bullet hell. Okay. So being stabbed with the magic arrow thing is good. It's a tree. All right. Okay. Hello, little cube. Made you a slime, my dude. Oh god, no, don't take it with you, I don't need that. Oh no. Alright. Well, there's another little triangle thing. Happy cactus. Well, come on then, I guess, square friend. Into the spooky looking cave. You seem kind of despondent, Mr. Cactus. Okay. Oh, now he's mad again. Hi. Run. Run. Other way. Left. Oh. Well, I guess they're fine. I appear to be stuck on this dotted line. Punched my cactus friend! Okay, it turned into beat my cactus friend to death. Grab me, cube friend, let's get the hell out of here. Bye, Lack. Not a big giant tree. Why are you so angry? All right. I guess we're here now. Let's see what this is. New game. Tree seems a little bit violent. Maybe we should put it back in the ground? The other way. Oh, this is bad. Any way I could persuade you to stop your current activities? No? Shut up. Okay. Well, let's deal with whatever happens now. Ow. Yeah. Okay, go faster. Okay, anger triangles. Hey. jerk. Ow. Stop touching me accidentally. Well, you have... Okay. I don't like what's happening. He seems to be having a great time, though, for what it's worth. Uh-oh. Okay, all the random hits from beforehand really caught up to me. Let's try this without that. Hopefully the volume is adjusted properly. Always be going upward. Anger triangles. There. Up and to the left is my standard dodge area. Stop going there. Yeah. How'd you turn all those triangles into a circle? What are you? Eep. Nope, nope. Ow. Come on, incompetence. Don't shine through just yet. We need to win. Oh, he's even bigger now. Alright. Keep doing this. I'm finding it very easy to dodge. The hell? Oh great, now there are thingies. It's fine. My little ghost cube can weather this. Please stop. In standard me fashion, I kill myself at the very end. God damn it. Okay, one more time. Truly, will this font of incompetence ever wane? Don't stay in the top left this time, Arik. Get the hell out of there. Ow. Not yet. Now. Still got hit anyway, so it doesn't matter. Ow. Now I get hit twice. Don't touch me. Ugh. So happy with himself. It's sickening. Ow. I want to be as close to that center as possible without being in the center. Ah. Well, this sucks. Ow. I refuse. Put it back together. Okay, so if it gets to the point where I die 3 times, it's technically a game over, so any checkpoint progress will probably be gone. Duly noted. Learning things. Let's see here. A and Circle or B are out. How I dodge. So I think I want to take the Dark Souls thing and do the claw grip over the circle. That way my dodge is going to feel a little bit more natural. Yeah. Come on then. Ow. God, I am bad. No. Hiccups. Ow, dick! Round 4. Not doing too good. There, okay. Yep, bit of a. Yep, ow. I don't like the center. Centers where bad things are. And a dancing idiot. Which is a bad thing. I wanna be here. Come on. What you got? Alright, hey, no eating me! Uh-oh. I guess it was supposed to happen. Okay. Cube friend, wait, come back. Uh-oh. Never mind, keep going. Okay, not that way. Here's the thing. Hep. Nope, not yet. Okay. What? I really have to wait for it, okay. The Art of War by Chipzel. What do we got this time? Checkpoints. Good. What are you about? Well, that was comparatively very peaceful. What does this unlock? A new bridge. Platforming, I have to dodge the things. Alright. Exactly what I expected in my music and bullet hell game. Cascade, Sevcon, and Termination Shock. Let's go left to right. I really hope you can't hear my fan. What you got? Ugh. That is not three-dimensional. Ah. Yeah. Damn it. Just trying to concentrate. Okay, let's get out of the kill box. Much better. When in doubt, just run away. That music can damage your hearing. So that thing has a little eye patch. I feel like it's the boss one. I guess I should take this one now. Termination Shock. Yeah. I feel like those are just gonna be there this entire time. Ah. Pretty straightforward thus far. Ow. I'm just bad. Okay, the arrows say which way they're gonna go. And you're gonna drop the other shoe. Ow! Hit me really hard. This miraculous ability of mine to lose at the very end. These load screens are so encouraging, they just don't last very long. Alright. Now for the middle. Sevcon. Only one checkpoint. It's growing. I think. Maybe. Maybe not. Now you calm down, boss of Kirby 64. I live here. Give me this. It's a boat. Hello, boat friend. Do I have control? I have control. Cool. Can I jump? I can jump. Out of the way. Damn. Okay, I'll stop. Oh god. That was horrible. I don't want to go that way. It looks bad. What? Okay. I feel like you shouldn't have done that to the mountain. Okay, I guess I'll handle it. Goodbye, boat friend. I wish you luck. Barracuda. From Noise Storm. Alright. Want to start off strong? Let's start off strong. Sounds awfully Egyptian. Ow. Damn triangle snakes. I can't accurately gauge your movements. I want to go in the center. No, I don't. I want to go over here. Left is good. Right is bad. See? Not the snakes! Ow! Uh-oh. Now I gotta go right. I'm about half dead and we're about halfway through. It's anyone's game! I guess I'm over here. Yep. Nope. Never mind. I love my snacks. Why did you explode? Save me, line. Snakes, it had to be snakes achievement kit. It knew what they was doing. It knew what they was doing. It knew what it was doing. They knew what they were doing. It's the dev. Yeah, dev team. Yep, yep, that one. Triangle. You broke it. Good job. Okay, into the darkness. And now I can never... Hiccups. Now I can never go back. Oh, little triangle mushroom. Something big underneath me. Big and red. Double for substep. Alright. I like it though so far. Ow. I'm so bad. I love their giant pointy things. Well, at least this cave is part shark. What?
Listener's discretion is advised.
All right. It's always good to hear the text-to-speech voice. So the water doesn't hurt me. Yep, never mind, the water killed me. I was thinking about the droplets that get sent up, and then the actual wave came and just ate me. It's gonna stay here now. Checkpoint friend. Gonna make it light. Oh, there's a big mushroom. Why did I feel like it was safer in the dark? Yep. All the platforming in this game really took me by surprise. Codes. See what this is about. Hello there, little rectangle. Well, at least you seem happy. Uh-oh, now there's more. I'm on this side, little dotted line. You're gonna need to come to me. Hi there, Mario. Hi, checkpoint. All these red things are so upset. Death at the very end. Every time. It's impressive. Ow. Oh well, checkpoints exist for a reason. So what did you do? Uh-oh. Well? Okay. Oh no, now there's an evil mushroom. I feel like that's gonna come back to haunt me. Cactus friend, don't fall in the water. Well, there went my boat. Clash. Okay, let's see where this one goes. I'm staying with the cube, stare at my people. Even if they are a little mind-controlled right now. Alright, this is getting a bit much. Control yourselves. Kill each other. Just not me. Ow. What did I specify? They killed me. Pay more attention. Are they actually targeting me? Nope, just pure chance. Gotcha. Done. What do you do? These triangles are so destructive whenever they're under my control. Oh no, cactus friend. Grab on. Oh no. Uh-oh. Well, it looks like she's gonna get me out of the cave. But at what cost? Alright. Prescient lines, you're my savior. up we go. Okay. Okay, one hit and we had to restart this. Okay, not restart. Just, go back a bit. He's gonna stay on the bottom. Never mind, the bottom's bad. Hello, random giant death wheels. Bye, elevator. Well, okay, cactus friend. Okay, I see what I have to do. Lycanthropy. All right. Boss time. Bunch of lava and spikes. Cool. My two favorite things to be stuck in a room with. Stop it. Well. All right, this is going poorly. This is going poorly. Poorly. What are you, that one boss in Star Fox? Get over yourself. Ow. Why are you bigger than you were before? Now it's spiky. Just go back into lava and out, never to be seen again? That's fine, I guess. All right. Hello again, vote friend. Cute friend. They must be compensating for something. Where are they sending the cactus friends? Cool friends. Alright. Okay, it's taking me that way. Into the saw blades! Awesome! Hey, I can just go inside these things. Never mind, it's not safe. I have learned. Alright. Cool. Oops. Well, that sucks. See how much I can test this hitbox. What's your third act? Oh, just a really big saw. Yeah, that's okay. How do I dodge that? Not by what I'm doing. Definitely not by what I'm doing. Okay. Maybe go lower. Dash twice. Gotcha. Easy. Fight it. All right, that's not cool. We're fine. Give me this. Friend, you might want to get up. Okay, never mind. Oh. I should find my Kirby 64 again. A helicopter. Lunar Whale. Spectra. And Plesko. We can go left again. No reason to go left again. Alright. My honeycomb doesn't have spikes right now, so I guess it's the I have to move honeycombs. Cool. This one. Ow. Don't do this. Warning. Clear. Hello again, checkpoint. Give me this. Left. Little square things. You're a very aggressive cube, aren't you? Lunar Whale. Alright. And then you randomly shoot at me. I'm busy dodging the giant square. I gotta be careful. Okay, gotcha. Pretty easy repeatable. Pretty easily repeatable pattern, though. Flip. Helicopter. Good that they've been fine this entire time. Well, this isn't right. Wah. Oh no, not more saw blades! Uh-oh. Left, right. More right. Up, okay. Hurry faster! I'm gonna die. They totally bypassed the saving thing? Probably. I can't get there. Okay, come on. Take me left. I want to go back. Too happy about getting ran into things. Hey. Oh god. We better knock the end boss of this game into some lava. Maybe even use a giant axe. Yeah, this is safe. Not down. Okay. Cactus friends. Oh no, they're being murdered. Oh god. What is the purpose behind this? Oh. Why are they knocking him out? And they're just gonna squeeze the goo on him. They're so stupid. Cue friend, no. You tried helicopter. Cube friend, move! Uh-oh. Why does whatever this red thing is make them so upset? You know what? I think I have to call it now, actually. And we'll continue this some other time. So until next time, be seeing you.